Let me introduce one general chemical reaction, A giving B. In this reaction, A act as reactant and B act as product. Consider this reaction is taking place in 2 minutes. This reaction may occur in 2 minutes means it is an example of fast reaction. The time in which a chemical reaction taking place may determine the speed of chemical reaction. The speed of chemical reaction is also known as rate of chemical reaction. A branch of chemistry which deals with the study of rate of chemical reactions and their mechanism is called chemical kinetics. On the basis of rate of chemical reactions, we can classify them into 3 categories. Number 1. Fast reaction. Example for fast reaction is the reaction between silver nitrate and sodium chloride. Number 2. Moderate or average reaction. Examples of moderate or average reactions are hydrolysis of starch and inversion of cane sugar. Number 3. Slow reaction. Example for slow reaction is rusting of iron.